Yo, the back part looks so weird. Wait, can you take range a spotter plane instead of fighter? Okay, then we do need to do this next time. But let's see. General quarters. I would never take fighters with spotter plane. Let's see how this thing performs. Is it already released? Can you buy it? By any chance? Doesn't seem to be so popular, I guess. So how are the firing angles? Okay, speed is good. Concealment is okay. Armor is quite weak. So 3-in-1 game earlier, freaking whales. Talandrias, stop buying stuff. At least I can bounce 380s. Yeah, that's good. So only a mag is really a threat to me. That's good to know. But holy shit, it's fast. This version looks okay. Looks actually pretty sweet. Oh, first salvo of the day. Yep, that's beat. Maybe I put Swift on silence on it, just for the memes. Shells are also looking to be look to be faster than standard US shells. Enemy destroyer sighted. Target penetrated. Really good kiting angles. The reload is 30 seconds, but honestly it feels faster, don't ask me why. That's just subjective feedback though. Hey Shazen, how are you doing? Beer mit mehr Bier, thank you for your follow, a nice name bro. Appreciate it. You can also launch on torpedoes, which is... Oh yeah, torpedo angles. Wait, what? Hold up. Oh shit. These torpedoes angles are actually not too bad. Oh shit. Interesting. Very interesting to say the least. Thank you. good bounces. Armor is holding against these types of ships. That's it. Is that too much broadside? Okay, he didn't hit me. Yo, that dispersion is super sweet though, I have to say. You can feel its battlecruiser dispersion. Bad shot. But Jesus, the torpedo angles are so good. No joke. I'm gonna go for a full turn, so I'm gonna launch them to the already now. No, I am Mayhem Tops. AKA Benson Torpedoes. Oh, you got smacked. Let me finish you, please. Oh, come on, really? A wild panzer appears. Goodbye, Pensacola. Ah, overpens. Wow. Four overpens. Hello? And overpen, please. There we go. Enemy cruisers suck. Oh, imagine you're a Bayern and you try to run away from this thing. No, 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 bro. You're not running away. Thing. Got a present for you. What's the radar range, by the way? 10 km, okay. The Pega dispersion, find my middle. Can I use the guns? Why can't I click? I should be able to fire. They were on target. Weird. Anyway, we're not gonna risk it. We're gonna angle. Goodbye. Scan the next. Battleship destroyed. The ship is on fire. Oh, okay. Never mind. New Mexico. I hope this scanner didn't torp. Gonna repair it now. Oof. Oh shit.
Torpedoes to port.
There are the torps. Nice. He didn't miss. Take your legs, New Mexico. Actually, you know what? Fuck New Mexico, he can't shoot me anymore. I'd rather go in the aircraft carrier, just because I can.
Enemy severely damaged.
Lead one. And it had to be flooding.
Flooding quickly.
I guess there was no other way, that it could not have been anything else. Nice. And that.
The ship is on fire.
Oh, we might actually survive it. Come on. Oh, yes. Tippets, don't shoot me. Come on. Yes!
Enemy cruiser foundered.
This ship is, I mean, we got kind of the most optimal matchmaking besides the CV, and we had a nice fight here, but this ship is nice. This ship is really nice, just for the consistency and the speed. Also, as long as you don't fight 406s and more, you are quite survivable, tanky actually. But of course, we didn't fight the Amagi, so we don't know how it would have been against that ship. He can just overmatch us. To be honest, I didn't really use the radar at all, because I never really needed to. The scanner was, for example, spotted the entire time, but just having it makes it only more powerful. But let's see if we can win this game. I'll quickly go to the toilet and open up a giveaway for CC Crate. It's gonna be 4 minutes long, and be right back. This thing is nuts though, this thing is really nuts.
battle ends in 5 minutes.
Get back!
Retreat now!